You know, the class is a good class. A lot of a mixture of transfer, top high school talent throughout the country, very good local talent. And now it's a matter of how, you know, how the chemistry of this class can impact the veteran team and see where it takes us.
When you look at last year's squad, you're not losing a lot. Like, there's not a high rate of turnover. That must be creating a pretty good sense of competition here.
We need the competitive integrity. You know, that's a key to success in most things in life. And this class will bring some competition, some specifically maybe in other areas more than some others. But I'm sure there's kids in this room this afternoon that are going to be on the field come day one of the season.
When you look at this recruiting class, you got obviously a lot of guys right out of high school, but you got some pretty big name transfers as well. How would you rate this overall group?
This is a very good group. I think it's one of the best in the country. You know, it's tough to rate them because it's about to transition to this level. Yeah, of course, it's easier to know what Blake Whiteley can do, or Sheridan Lawley, or Tom Schnitzler, James Voss. All of those four individuals have played at a higher level. The younger kids, the high school kids who have had success, it's going to be, they're a little bit more, you got to be a little bit more cautious with them. They're, you know, see how they transition, pick up the terminology, pick up the speed of the game. And to be quite frank, you know, are they going to be accountable enough earlier? Do they have the maturity skills to compete right away? Some will struggle with it.